by the highest rated show on all of cable TV last Tuesday.
Well, wait, Joe, you know, I mean, Raw was the highest rated show of all cable TV for the week, so, you know, come on.
Oof. Hold on, lateral press! Cena's face last night with that springboard leg drop to the table on Raw.
Well, you could bet
cover,
that.
Cover, look at this! Two in! We got only. There were rumors today that John Cena may show up here at ECW on Sci-Fi.
Whoa.
Baseball slide, where it goes!
Oh, here we go! Oh, watch out there, look at this! He's gonna fly!
Oh, yeah! The triple jump plunger by Sabu!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's right here on Sci-Fi with ECW, the suicidal, homicidal, genocidal.
Extreme rules, anything goes here at ECW. Tony Maluk now perks on the top. Times I've called it over and over again.
Hey, Sabu will do anything. Sometimes it'll backfire on Sabu. Makes sense, but you get my drift.
I got it. That steel chair may have caught Maluk right the go man. What in the hell is Cena in store for this Sunday?
Mr. Cena, you better be ready.
Slingshot, somersault, leg drop to the back of the neck, and there's that camel clutch again. Tony Maluk submits. Will that be the fate of John Cena this Sunday?
There's no Sabu.
The winner of this match is a result of a submission. Sabu.
Sabu might not have let go, but Sabu will keep it on you.